It's time for a costume party with Murphy.